lots of yummy greens. And you can't go wrong with squash as long as there's garden seeds.